Hello, my dear children. Good morning, all of you. Today for class 12, differential equation. You have already got two lessons. This is the third. Please pay your attention on board. Remember, formation of differential equation. The formation of a differential equation means to form a differential equation by eliminating arbitrary constant or parameters from the given equation. This you have to remember. Now, on this, the two examples from M.L. Agarwal, please pay your attention on solution. Exercise 9.3, sum number 6, part 3. Find the differential equation by eliminating the arbitrary constant and satisfied by the following equation. First, we have to write the equation. A is the arbitrary constant and denote this equation by 1. Differentiating 1 with respect to x, we have that is x squared 2x and y squared, that is 2y dy by dx, and a constant. Differentiation of x cube, that is 3x squared. After that, we have to simplify. By simplifying, we are getting the value of a. This arbitrary constant we have to substitute in this expression. So, putting the value of a in the equation 1. So, x square plus y square in place of a, we are writing the value of a. Then, we have to simplify in this way. After simplifying, we are getting 2xy, y1 equal to x plus 3y square, which is the required equation. Very simple. Next, another example, that is find the differential equation and satisfy by the following equation. This a, b are arbitrary constant. Here only one constant and here is two constant. This part you have to notice attentively. So, solution, given y equal to this, a, b are the arbitrary constant. And this is denoting by 1. Differentiating 1 with respect to x, we have to differentiate this expression, that is dy by dx, a is the constant. Differentiating of this, that is 2e to the power 2x, that is e to the power mx. Simply, same thing here we have to do, that is b constant, and this is the minus 2 into e to the power minus 2x. Then by simplifying, we are getting this. Again, we have to differentiate this expression. This is why d square y by dx square. By applying the formula, we are getting this expression. Then, by simplification, by taking common 4, we are getting this. This expression exactly the value of y. So, in place of this, we are writing 4y. Then dy d square dx square, that we may write y2, so equal to 4y. Then by simplifying, we are getting y2 minus 4y equal to 0, which is the required equation. Sum is completed. If you follow the solution attentively, easily you will understand. Very simple. Please pay your attention on solution again.